just come back from my holidays. I've been to Turkey on one of those conducted tours. I like Constantinople, it is a lovely place. I met a fine chap out there. Oh, he was a nice fellow. Lived on Turkish delight. Fat? He was fat. I don't believe he was a chap at all. He was a bandstand. He had a funny name too. What do you think they called him? Shananika. Somewhere out in Turkestan there lives a Turkey rhubarb man whose name is Shananika. There's no Turk in Turkestan just like this Turkey rhubarb man whose name is Shananika. Don't mistake, he make a lot of money playing on his Turkestan guitar. Oh, Shananika, he play the guitar outside a bazaar. While he play the guitar, he smoke a cigar and laugh at a Tuesday and Wednesday, don't miss one day. Thursday and Friday, Saturday, Sunday, Monday. Oh, Shananika, he play the guitar outside the bazaar. He is a nice fellow, and you know he does play the guitar beautiful. But when I speak about the guitar, I don't mean nasal guitar that's so prevalent, you know. Oh, no, it's a beautiful instrument, and I'm going to learn it. But he's got a lot of money, his old Shinan. I'll tell you all about it. Old Shinan's a man of rank with lots of rhino in the bank and plenty.
What?
Turkish delight. Old Shinan has got a tank as big as marble arch and swank in plenty. Artful lad, a wagging old monkey. Every time a tourist comes inside. Oh, Shananika, he play the guitar outside of his heart. While he play the guitar, he smoke a cigar and laugh at a ha 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 ha. Tuesday and Wednesday, don't miss one day. Sunday, Monday, oh, Shananika, he played the guitar outside of the dark.